What's up, people? This your boy AV, Angelic Voices. Listen, I want to do a video on the beat thing virtue. I want to show you how to sample on the beat thing virtue. Pretty much got everything set up here. I did a video before, but it didn't come out right, so I want to make sure that I was on point this time. Shout out to my man DP. He did a video on the hardware for the beat thing. You go check out his video too, you know, DLPs. Go to his video and look at his video and check out how he sampled on the beat thing. Alright, but now I'm going to show y'all the virtual way, how to sample on the virtual way. Alright, first thing you want to do, first thing to get, in order to sample in the beat thing virtual, you have to get the virtual audio cable. That's the first thing you have to get. I will do another video on the virtual audio cable. But once you get the virtual audio cable, which is another driver that you can get the sample on the virtual with, you're going to go to control panel. When you go to your control panel, you want to go to hardware and sound. Change sound system. Right? And then you want to go to playback. Now right here you see the drivers, right? So you see it's already lit it up, the virtual audio cable. So you lit it up, and what you want to do is press OK. Alright, once you do that, you want to sign out of there. Alright, now what you want to do is you want to set up, you actually want to set up your audio repeater. Okay, see, I already got the audio repeater going already. Now for this one, you want to put virtual audio cable, and the second one you want to actually put your driver for your computer, which will be speakers or I don't know what y'all got for yours, but for mine I have speaker and dual headphones. So I click on that, then you want to push this button here, which is the start button. You want to start up the audio repeater so you can hear your sample come through the virtual. If I start, now look, see how it's already going? Okay, now we can record now. Bam, sign out of that. Pretty much have my sample set up. This is Jamiroquai, Virtual Insanity. How about that, right? I love Jamiroquai, man. They're one of my favorite groups. You can check them out too, man. They hot. They real hot. Now, as you can see, I'm already in my audition window. I already have a sample, which is this sample. So I have my sample set up. So actually, in the virtual, you want to hit new, and that will be new, and you'll come to this window here. And then what you want to do is go into systems. I pretty much got my thing set up, but we're gonna do it over. This is actually, you wanna, when you about to sample, you wanna change your system settings in the virtual. So the first one, which is, will be your audio input and your audio output. See it? So you wanna pick the first one on virtual audio cable, and you wanna pick the second one on none. Alright? Shout out to Lady the Producer. She did a video on this as well, and she taught me this part here. Alright, now what you want to do is you want to sign out of that, and then what you will do, you will hit record, and then you hit play, and then you sample your stuff, and then you will come to this window. Now once you got your sample up, you want to go to systems again, and you want to switch it back. Because remember, you can't hear the sound now. You can't hear no audio output. That means there's none there. You're just using it just to sample in. Into the virtual. So now you want to switch it back so you can hear the sample back. So this will be, I'll put it back to my M audio. Put this back. So I'll put my audio input and my audio output back to its original interface right here. Okay, sign out of that. Okay, now we have sample. Now, what you want to do is, once you get the sample, you want to hit edit. And when you hit the edit part, you want to come to a window that says, say, trim, normalize, reverse, right? So what I did is I normalized the sample first, and then I pushed trim, and this will bring you to the trimming, where you could chop up the sample, all right? You could auto chop it, or you could trim it yourself, which I like to chop it myself. I like chopping up samples myself, because I like to chop the sample up to my point of what I want to do with the sample itself, you know. But for all y'all auto chop people, y'all can auto chop this as well. Now, what I want to do is, being that I set up my systems back to playback where I can hit a sample, so what we want to do is play back the sample. We should be able to hear it. Okay, give it a second, and it's coming in. See, that's all this. Alright, I was playing. Okay, what I can do is now I can chop this to where I want to chop this to. Like, for instance, okay, well, actually, I'm recording from my cell phone on this, the Android. I'm recording for the Droid. So, probably for another video, I'll show you how to chop it up and put it to a certain point that you want to do. But after that, just for entertainment purposes, I want to hit this arrow right here. See this arrow? And then I want to push OK. Now, once I hit OK, I want to go to save. Right? Once I go to save, you know, I want to name the sample. So, being that it's named Jamiroquai, let's name it Jamiroquai. Sam 1. Right? Then I push user. Now you should see the sample come out. There you go. Now what I can do is I can go back to this. I can put effects and stuff on it if we want. I'm gonna have another tutorial on it, but that's this just to show you a quick way of how you can sample into the Virtue. All right. Shout out to the whole BTV crew. Shout out to the whole Beat Thang crew. Shout out to my man D-Peace, to my man Ruben Smith. Alright, shout out to all the BTV users, alright, and all the Beat Thang users. We got more videos coming up, where you could go to our YouTube page, and you can definitely see, me in Angelic Voices, you can see me doing certain things with the Virtue. Alright, we coming strong this year, man, because a lot of people are sleeping on this software and the hardware, but I'm telling you, I got the music to prove it. DP's got the music to prove it. Ruben got the music to prove it. Like, we are cool, man. We also starting the Google Plus page for all BTV users and all Beat Thang users. Come on in and join us, man. We always hanging out in the Google. We're going to also start a Friday producer, you know, Google Hangout, where any producers could come in and show us your stuff, man. You know, we can trade off patterns, we can trade sounds, you know, we're just trying to bring the whole production community together, all right, because that's what it's about at the end of the day, all right, so shout out to all my peoples, man, I'll see y'all in the next video, peace, and God bless.